tapi di luar soalan, satu nak tanya berkenaan dengan presiden tu bila akan berlaku dan what will happen to your position, what position will you hold? My second question is berkenaan dengan kerusi menteri yang dipegang Datuk Zuraida sekarang. Will PBM demand the Prime Minister or ask the Prime Minister that the position be maintained with PBM?
That procedure will take, that process will take its place.